So you done posting your dreadful, devastated, disheartening, unbelievable post? Done with hashtag Sushant Singh Rajput Sushant Singh? Done sharing his posthumous photos? The reality might hit you second rate, brother. But nobody ain't give a flying f*** about what your posts and sad reactions meant. Where does this devastation goes when you bully someone? Where does it really goes when you hear one out of every four child in India are bullied at least once in his or her childhood? Where does this remorseification goes when you make others inferior or cyber bully them? I'm asking you, mate, where the fuck does it goes when someone is suffering from depression and you make fun of them? The news might be disheartening, but the brutal truth is, we led this to. Instead of so desperately try to help others, cause try to help yourself first. Do something.